You good?
Yeah.
It's okay. I'm with you.
No, I just think like that's how Nyana and I like why you like that.
Oh no.
Oh wait, shit, I forgot the mic's on.
Nah, nói tiếng gì không nào không biết.
Có người biết mà. Why is that Patrick right now?
Can you hit the TikTok reading 40?
Hell yeah. Go, 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 go.
It's so good, Shiano. Wait, it's there. It's right there, right?
Is that it?
That's it. Yost. Oh, shit. Look at me.
Like, we can just go in? How you know the owner?
Do we have a security guard tonight?
We got a security guard right here, bro.
Oh, for real?
Yeah, that's it. You got that shit on you or what?
We got it on, of course.
Oh, okay.
I bet. My voice is L.
What's your gun sound like?
Boy, fuck
out. Pew, 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 pew.
Oh.
Yugi, Aishu.
Yugi?
Yeah, Yugi.
What the fuck?
Oh, fuck, I spoon. Yo. Nah, yeah. But yeah, that was the special guest I told you I brought.
Oh. I mean, shit. You can't, how long? Let's go in first.
How do we get in?
Bro, I ain't gonna lie. Straight Asians, bro. Straight Asians, bro. What up, bro? How you doing?
Jason.
Good.
Are
you guys streaming right now?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Everybody with me?
Yep.
Jason. Say what? Ah, I feel bad. What happened?
I don't remember.
Huh? Oh. I mean, I never met you, so how would I remember you?
So you guys are gonna go in the line that says VIP model service.
Okay.
And you guys are gonna give the ticket to the person in the front.
Okay.
Yep. Your first
Selena Day.
Oh, yeah. Chill, don't expose me like that.
My fault.
And then, what was your name?
Bryce.
I don't like my last name.
My fault.
It's okay.
I mean, there's a lot of those.
No, there's not.
There isn't?
No.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
What's your name? He asked for your name.
My name? Brian. You can't get a ticket yet. No, not yet.
Bryce. You got a superhero ass last name. Like, what's your name?
Bryce Justin.
Superhero ass name.
It's not my name.
Yeah, it looks like it's not my name.
So you guys,
yeah, I got it. So you guys gonna go to the VIP bottle service line?
Yeah.
And give a ticket out to the front.
What's up?
Nice meeting you.
Nice meeting you.
TJ.
I'll lead you guys to the VIP section.
Ah, but.
Yeah. We have a section.
You wanna wait? Can we wait for people or no?
How many more people?
We got 5 more, but only 3 of them are on the list.
Only 3 of them are on the list. Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. Is it this line?
Yeah. We're gonna wait.
For what?
The wall is supposed to be here.
Sounds good, bro.
Appreciate you pulling up.
Yeah. You the party owner? That's you?
They're just waiting, right?
They're just waiting for 5 more people. If they don't get here by 11:50, just go inside, have their get there, bro.
I'm tired, bro. I can't lie.
What was that?
Henry, by the way.
How much sleep do you get, bro?
5 hours. It's all okay.
Yeah, my name's Brian.
Are you nervous?
Thank you again, bro.
Like the energy. Like it's the energy in there. Like that shit gonna get you up. You're gonna be good with the energy.
What type of music is it?
House, EDM, R&B, techno.
Oh, yeah.
Behind you. Jason,
go.
Okay, if you're black, call me. I didn't like that. I heard you black, black ball, bro. I don't fuck with none of y'all, bro. Boom. Boom, bro. Hugs, hugs, hugs. Hugs, hugs, hugs.
We ain't involved, we ain't involved.
Oh, you got y'all tall as shit. Nah, bro.
Wait, check. Wait, are we the same height?
Yo, you
good? Yeah.
Yo. Y'all gotta squash it. Okay, hit her first. I'll hit back.
Okay.
Nah, you gotta be like, why the fuck you, why you? You the bigger girl? Yeah, right there. I got you, man.
Appreciate it, bro.
Pick up.
No. I'm nervous, bro.
Do you need a flashlight?
Thank you.
Yeah. Did you just say the N word?
Nah.
No, what?
He said it. He valid.
He said it.
Oh, I looked over here. I'm supposed to look.
Is there a mic right there too?
Wait, I'm not sure, to be honest.
Because I know Jason and I both have.
Oh, you got it.
But I don't know if that.
I appreciate you, bro.
Yeah. Got you, bro.
Hey, let's meet you.
Got you.
Yeah. Don't ever blackball me like that, all right? Like,
who blackball?
The chat said, Yuki, you're blackballed. I swear my heart's up. I started walking away from them because honestly, I feel like you would beat my ass.
Oh, God, you would.
Yeah.
Oh, God. And if you don't, I'm right behind you like this.
Oh, hey.
I'm not like that.
Nah, listen up.
Nah. You know, hey. Watch out, bro.
You're right. My bad.
I look like I just rolled out of bed and came here.
It's all good. You switching sides?
Ooh.
Wait.
Yo!
Check his head.
He flip-flopped. No, listen. I was trying to get in her head. Why? Because, number one, she gonna get her ass beat. She getting...
Oh, really? Say that to her fucking face.
Are you gonna go in?
What? He say he gonna...
Never mind. You guys can just go through the library.
Oh, okay.
There's a section
for you guys in the back.
Yep.
In that back?
Yeah, of course.
guys start going down that way to get Pando?
Rich man, I love you, bro. Kyojo with the tier one. All right, yo, Jake kills with a prime, man.
Can I show you my talent?
Yes, show me your talent. Okay.
Go! Hey! Are you actually down to do it?
Come here! Let me hear you. Oh, I'm right here, we're gonna go to DC. Sorry.
the fucking thing, bruh. Hello? Shishin! Do you know what Doshin is? Do you know what Doshin is? God damn, bro.
I saw him earlier.
God damn, bro. Fucking seaside or some shit.
That's wait, what? Fuck. I was gonna say.
I'm sorry. Alright, let's go.
Nah, that photo is crazy, bro.
Wait,
what's the fuck? This isn't me. It's working on me. That's Photoshop, nigga. That's Photoshop. That's not real. That's not me. That's not me.
It's working on me.
Let's go, bro. Oh, shit. Are you gonna text her? Oh, my goodness, bro. I can't hear shit.
Nah, bro, my ears are fucked.
That really reminded me to never go clubbing again.
I can't even hear you.
Where y'all at?
That reminded me to never go clubbing again.
Yeah, I'm not doing this.
My jacket!
Wait,
I
got it, bro. Wait, Jay.
W, bro.
We only
part
that way, so we gotta go that way.
All right,
wait,
see.
Let's wait.
Where are we going? Tell me.
Then we go to...
Fuck, I can't hear y'all niggas.
I know, I'm sure that's Seaside.
What?
Seaside Bakery.
Don't leave. All right, I'll see y'all there.
All right, see y'all.
I'll see you there.
You get your turn! No!
I'll see you there, baby. I'll see you there, bro.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's dip.
You have a mic. That he did. I mean, they heard it.
No, but I did this. I
said no work.
Oh, shit. You already said it, bro. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Never go clubbing. I hate it.
What y'all rated?
Honestly, it wasn't bad. Wait, it wasn't that bad, but like, honestly,
it's a quick session.
No, but imagine being in that big ass crowd for like an hour. Yeah, that's terrible.
We were there like, what, 40?
Like, this was okay because we had like a small little section, right? But like, otherwise, like, that's not worth it. It's never worth it.
I can't hear my motherfucker.
Also, my ears are fucking blown. I don't understand.
Beer, bro. Fuck Miami.
Why are you moving to Miami? Reach out. SoCal is hella active. Oh, cops.
F? Oh, it's Evan because got you not here.
Oh, yeah, the hotspot.
That's fine. I'll just reconnect. I should go to data.
Well, your phone doesn't have data?
It does, but...
It's kind of shitty.
It's better when it's hotspot. Mm. I can't hear anything. Oh, my God.
My ears are kind of blown. That's the first time it's ever been blown.
Me too.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey.
Attention, sir.
It's a 10 because you were there.
Aww. Yeah.
You're a dog. You're a dog.
Dude, I like how you gave me a shoulder ride and then like went down like
10
seconds later.
No, more like
30. Yeah, you're 30. 45, maybe.
45.
Yeah, shit, maybe a minute.
The second one.
It was a good minute.
Oh, the second one?
The second one was done.
Nah, the second one was more like...
5 seconds.
Shit. 35? 25? Shit.
No.
Yeah, shit. Time 2
is like shit.
It was like 10, 15
seconds. Hey. That's
the one was longer. Thank you.
Well, you guys took your ticket, right?
Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah, we got it. It's in the car.
Hey.
Where the bitches
at?
Where they at? I don't know. You tell me. He said, where the fat bitches?
What did Bruce say?
Shut your ass up, bro. W-R-K, bro. It's nice to meet you, bro.
Nice to meet you, too, Jason.
All right, we'll meet you at the place. Y'all know where we're going?
Yes.
Yeah. Good
location.
Hold on. All right, we'll
see you soon.
See you.
I hated when we went into the car because actually people actually started stepping all over me. And I was like, okay.
Yeah, my babes does, bro. It's
yeah.
Dumb.
I forgot. Because, okay, usually...
Why'd I wear these?
I know people say, like, don't wear nice shoes.
Oh, shit, my jacket. Oh, fuck you.
Usually people say, like, don't wear nice shoes to clubbing. But, like, all the other events I've been chilling except for this one.
Mics are off. Oh yeah, we don't need the mics because I unplugged them.
Oh shit.
Dumb as fuck.
Oh shit, I'm so good.
Here, let me see. It's
all.
Yo, Chad, bro. I'm sweating like a bitch, bro. Oh, my God.
Okay. I think my friend's phone died.
They twerking on Rudy. Your phone's dead?
No, my friend's phone died because he asked me. Where I was, and I don't have his location.
Bro, what's wrong with y'all, man? Phone's about to be dead, but.
Do you need a charger?
Nah, it's charging right now. Yo, just chill. What are you, bro? Come on, chill. So, you saw how I throw the lob to Rudy, bro? That's the dust at home, bro.
Dude, I was like, we were only in there for like an hour.
I know. Come on, bro. We had to go. And we fucking laid it up, bro. I think the Wi-Fi might die, bro. But it's fine. Yeah, I lost my voice. Can I shower? Let me get home.
My friend JT, he really wanted to meet you, but he said he can't come. But he said... Hi, I'm a big fan.
I thought I might say hi as well. My ears are done, bro.
Not for real. Ooh, I hate that.
Let's freaking go! Let's go!
Oh my God, I'm so short.
We going to Seaside, bro.
Chill!
Oh, fuck.
Why do you keep saying
it's fine, no one's gonna pop out.
What do you mean no one? Every fucking bitch is already at Seaside probably already. I don't mean that anyway, I'm just saying.
Oh, no.
It's more fun that way, but the line is gonna be so long because it's already like an hour on normal days.
Oh no, bruh.
Okay, what kind of music do you wanna listen to?
Where the fuck Paddock went, bro? No, man. Like debrief. Debrief music.
Debrief.
Okay. Have fucking Paddock, bro. No, man.
Chill music.
Yo, bro, my ears are gone.
For real? Even when I go raving, it's never this bad.
Bro, this should remind me of when I went to a Kinse.
Really? You went to a Kinse?
Hell yeah.
I wanted to go to a
Kinse. They got Kinse's in Cali?
In Washington?
Oh, yeah. Washington.
Of course there's Kinse's in Cali too, though.
Back in the gym so I can give you 3 minute shoulder rides.
Okay. You gotta do the whole song.
I gotta do the whole song, bro. Bro, my shirt stretched out like damn, bro. Because I was sweating like a bitch.
Why are we driving so damn slow?
Let's freaking go! Joe Sarito, thank you for the four, man.
11K is crazy. Lou Yu Gang.
Wait, 11K what?
Hosts?
No. I mean, subscribers?
Viewers.
Oh, shit.
Yo, Chad, the support been crazy. Oh. The support been crazy, Chad. I appreciate y'all. Shout out to Sunny. I mean, Selena. Sunny, oh my God. Sunny is Ron's girlfriend. All right, so that's just But Kilmeany, Ron's girlfriend. Ron, you know the guy that was fixing my car.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Oh, that's his girlfriend?
That's his girl. That's his girl.
Oh, okay.
It's because he's deep in my community. Yes.
Yo, what is this car doing, bro?
He's trying to, like, come on.
He's trying to crash. He's street sniping us.
Oh, God, bro. Like, nah, but shout out to Selena. Fucking 13, bro.
Oh, it's charging, right?
Oh, it's charging. Yo, these drivers fucking suck, man.
Dude, welcome to Cali. People don't know how to fucking drive here.
I'm so parched. Selena, you feel me? Twerk on my mans instead. fuck me, bro. God damn. It was shaking us.
Dude,
Germany.
That screenshot is so funny. It's hard to understand. Started kicking in. Fuck me, God darn you.
You have asthma? Which one? What type? What kind?
They got types of asthma?
Yeah, I have exercise induced asthma.
You have asthma?
Yeah, exercise.
Twin.
But it's like, so basically I just have like shorter breaths. Like, it's like, it really affects you when I like work out.
I don't know what type of asthma I got, but I used to have that machine.
Oh, yours is probably like the smoke one, no?
Smoke?
Like the carbon, CO2 in the air.
I have no idea.
Cause I remember like this one time there was this challenge where they had smoke in the air and like they were like telling like the ads of students like be careful or some shit.
I don't know. I remember when I was little, I would cough and then my dad would fucking
give me that
fucking little machine shit. Yo, Clicks, bro, is not in the fucking shack. Y'all sneaking y'all out, bro.
They just straight snipe Clicks.
Nah, he invited me, I just drove.
Oh.
Damn, you really be tapped in.
No, because I was looking up Jason Dewini, and I saw, it was like the first clip I saw.
Me and Clay's moving in together.
Oh, actually?
Yeah, Miami.
You're moving to Miami?
Shit.
I'ma end, bro. I'm too fucking tired, bro. I can't hold this shit around. W stream, man.
Big fan, man. Keep up the good work. Also, you going to see the eclipse or not?
Yeah, bro.
Dude, I got banned on TikTok live, so.
No. Yeah, I love y'all, man. Tomorrow, y'all another stream. Me and Selena, and everybody about to chill.
Huh? Aren't you
gonna
do
the song? Am I hanging out with Sasmo?
Yeah, you were.
What you mean? We about to chill.
Okay.
We about to chill. Nah, but shout out to Selena for picking me up at the airport, treating me to the setup, and being my driver.
My passenger princess.
Yo, and cooking shit for me. W-Stream, you know, I'm out this bitch, bro. I'm too fucking tired. Alright, chat. Yo, mods, y'all can raid whoever, bro. I'm fucking ending.